given everlasting affection. If each was keep living in the same direction, and life was life, and love was love. We win according by the laws of the world's above. It shows us physically, we can reach infinity. Mentally, we said to easily lost our identity. Life started ending, we got trouble, started sinning. Lost touch with the beginning, now cycle stops spinning. And what was once easy became confused and hard. That brings us back to the mystic question, who is God? 66 trillion years since his face was shown. When seven angel appears, the mystery will be known. Check Revelations and Genesis, say Luke and John. It even tells us we are gods and know we can run. Wisdom, strength, and beauty, one of the meanings of God. G-O-D, you and me, go more odds to ball. Knowledge, wisdom, understanding, sun, moon, and star. Man, flame, and the chat.
So that's another reason why, you can see if you can come together as a disciple. The other part of it also is that when you speak it, and this is something that we need to do with people, when you speak it, you need to stand up straight, all right? You need to speak, all right? Now, if you're sitting down, you're crushing your lungs, you're crushing that solar plexus, so you're not as magnetic, all right? And your word is not getting out. People from abroad here too, you know, we got people from, you know, various different cities in Connecticut, we have people here from outside of Connecticut, we have people here who are here for the first time, alright? So when you're building, if you're in the middle of the cycle building, make sure you build from the lowest to the highest and the highest to the lowest. What that means is make sure that when you're speaking, that everybody can understand what you're talking about, even if you're talking to, you know, manifesting a degree. Make sure that everyone can understand what you're talking about. Supreme mathematics, all right, is a method by which we basically put in order important principles in life. So today's supreme mathematics is build nation. Build means to add on, destroy means to take away. Build means to bond, to come together, which is what we're doing right now. And we come together because we want to make sure that we remove any illusion that we're going to be dealing with anything other than unity. All right? So that's why we have to come together. In order to come together, so I can remove not knowing, you know, being a person, being an unknown in the cipher and see truth. All right? Build 1 to 40. All right? What makes rain, hell, snow, and earthquake?
No.
Earth is probably covered underwater by something that wants to make the sun and the moon. I track the power of the over our planet while traveling at a speed of 1,037 1/3 miles on its way around the sun. The sun draws this water up into the Earth's rotation, which is called gravitation, to a fine mist that the naked eye can hardly detect. As this mist ascends higher and higher, increases with other mists of water towards the atmosphere, until it becomes heavier than gravitation, then it spills back to our planet in the form of pours and drops of water or drops of ice, which depends on how heavy the mist was, and the layer of current. But there are some layers that are real cold and warm, and other layers that are very swift and changing. When this mist strikes a cold current, it becomes solid ice and small round drops and pour. Our life must be formed out of snow. But this mist is never drawn 6 miles above the Earth's surface. The reason that it rains back on our planet is because it cannot escape out of the Earth's atmosphere, which high speed rotating around the sun makes this impossible. Earthquakes are caused by the sudden land experimenting in high explosives. All the abundance caused by the sun. Two principal teachings of the gods and earth is the black man is God, the black woman is earth. I reference the degree, which is what makes rain, hell, snow, and earthquakes. And in that degree, it spoke of the different currents that causes different manifestations of water in the atmosphere. All right. Those currents also means that we have to be current when we're speaking to people. What that means is you have to speak to the people where the people are at. It's no use to speak up here and the person's right here, or to speak over here and the person's over there. So those different currents means the current that you have to come in order to build or to bond with a person. Sometimes you need to say something that will, a person walking, that will stop them in their tracks. All right, that's that hell, all right? That's that ice, you're freezing, stop them right there. Sometimes you need to be playful with it, all right? That's that life, snow kind of talk, all right? Sometimes you need to be able to come, you know, and connect to a person that that pain that they're dealing with. That's that rain, all right? Those kids, that's connecting. And then sometimes you need to say something that's just going to destroy and change a person's whole life right then and there. And that's taking the earth right from under them and flipping in that earth space, all right? And so this is the main reason why we come together, so that we can bond and learn how to utilize these different currents to bring people all together. And this one shot right here. I don't want to all the time, because I don't like swine. So, I mean, anyway, like that, if you're qualified, come build at all. You know, we want to make sure that you know and understand in terms of what it means to be of the nation of gods and earth in general. Because there's a lot of misconceptions that might be going out in the atmosphere. All right, and like the degree that I just quoted said, you got to draw it up and let it distill back down. That's what we're doing here. That's what we come together. So any misperception that you have about what the gods of the earth are, we're going to deal with it here, all right? Because we have to bond in order to have a strong body. If you don't have strong bonds, you don't have a strong body, all right? Like I said, don't get twisted. There are rules and regulations for the gods of the earth. Don't get twisted. Rules and regulations are just standards. A rule is a standard of measurement, all right? You can go beyond a certain measurement. 13 inches in a foot, 12 inches is a foot. You go beyond a certain rule, all right, then it's not that. So this is what we hear here. So, that I say peace.
Peace.
Oh, and we don't let Cypher get cold.
Peace, my name is Nauru Unique Allah. From New Heaven, CeeTruth. Bill on today's mathematics. Mathematics is Bill, which means to add on to the God civilization. Destroy, which is to take away from the devil civilization. Build on the knowledge of God degree of the 140, which states, what is the meaning of civilization? The meaning of civilization is one having knowledge, wisdom, and understanding, cultural refinement, and is not a savage with the seed of happiness. But basically that means, as God, you know what I'm saying, to have the knowledge of God, you know what I'm saying, it's your duty to not be caught up in this devil civilization, you know what I'm saying? So you can't get caught up in what he's telling you, or as far as his trends, his diet, everything, you know what I'm saying? That means the only reason you're doing that is for comfort, you know what I'm saying? That's the happiness, you know what I'm saying? Being God, you got knowledge of yourself and who you are and what you need to do. So basically you need to implement that in your way of life to show and prove everybody that you're here to build. All right? That's me. Peace.
Peace.
Peace. Peace. God. My name is Alkim Ayallah. I'm CeeTruth. I'm from Connecticut, representing the Cypher. Today's mathematics is build and destroy. Building on the build degree of the 1-36 lessons is the devil planted fear in him when he was a little boy. You know what I'm saying? In order to build, you cannot be afraid. You have to construct with positivity, strength in your heart, strength in yourself, believing that you are Allah and Allah is God. So therefore, in order to build, we have to plant each other with the right food. We have to come together with the cypher and be established what our minds are about, what our agendas are, so we can reinforce what the nation is about. You know what I'm saying? On that, I say peace to God.
Peace.
To build.